proudly brought to you by HoverTech. HoverTech, just a button away.
In this video tutorial, we're going to be showing how to backup QCN from a Qualcomm Android phone using Miraclebox. So, in order to do this, you must enable the DIAG mode on the phone. So, we have a guide at the forum on how to enable DIAG mode in Qualcomm. You can check it out. So, let me quickly enable DIAG mode. I've connected my phone actually. You can see that it's connected. So, AGV devices. ATP shell SC. So this is the command to enable DIAG mode. Okay, so here you go. The phone is now connected. Now I need to launch Miraclebox. The Miraclebox interface, click the Qualcomm tab, click port, the Qualcomm DIAG port should appear, and if it doesn't, you can select this drop down bar, then select the right port. Now for brand and model, please, you need to select according to your phone. But since my phone is not listed here, I'm using a universal Qualcomm method. Now tick the checkbox beside read QCN. Then click the start button. So we wait. So once backup is complete, you will get the message process done. You can now exit Miraclebox. You will find your backup under QCN folder. So this is my backup I've just made. So to write QCN back to the phone, it's still the same process. Launch Miracle Box. Of course, you connect the phone in DIAG mode. On Miracle Box interface, click Qualcomm, click Port, or select it from the drop down box. Click Write QCN. Click Start button. To open this prompt, this window, you select the QCN you wish to write. Click Open. Wait. Well, the process is a little bit faster than reading. And once it's done, you will get the message process done. So that's how you read and write QCN from a Qualcomm Android phone.